Bonjour tout le monde et bienvenue au français avec Madame Leanne et Madame Cheyenne.
Hello everybody, welcome to French with Miss Shay and with Miss Leanne.
Aujourd'hui, on va lire le livre Oh, il neige, écrit par Ramadier et Bourgo.
Today we're going to read the book Oh, il neige, and this is by Ramadier and Bourgo. What we're going to do is I'll give a summary of this book in English and then Miss Shay will read to us in French. So, looking at the cover, that you see there's so much snow. It looks like our story happens during a snowstorm. So, on the first page, as we open the book, we see it is winter, and it's just starting to get cold, and someone is going through the fallen leaves. Oh, it's snowing! And Aline, the weasel, comes out from behind the leaves. What is she looking for? It looks like she just wanted this pine cone she found. And who else is shaking in the bushes? Oh, it's snowing even more. And there's Aldo, the fox. What is he after? Looks like he only wanted some berries. And who's that flying from branch to branch? Oh, it's snowing more and more. This is Julie, the partridge. What's in her beak? She's carrying twigs. And who's coming over making big leaps? Whoa, it's snowing really hard now. Here's Lucien the bunny. What's in his paws? A big carrot. And what are they all doing here? There is a lot of snow falling down now. Aldo and Lucien make a big snowball, while Aline and Julie make a smaller one. Whoa, it's a snowman! A nose with the carrot from the bunny, arms with the twigs from the partridge, eyes with berries from the fox, and a mouth with the pine cone from a weasel. So, the story ends and it snows on and on. Michelle will help read this book to us in French now. The words will be underlined. Let's repeat after Michelle so we can practice our French.
Très bien, commençons. C'est l'hiver. Le froid. What? Le but de son nez. Mais qui fouine ainsi dans les feuilles mortes? Regarde. Oh, il neige! Voici Aline, la jolie Hermine. Coucou! Mais que cherche-t-elle? Aline a trouvé une pomme de pin. Mais qui remue dans les buissons? Oh, il neige! Encore! Voici Aldo! Coucou! Aldo le renardo. Mais que cherche-t-il? Aldo ramasse quelques baies. Tiens, qui passe de branche en branche? Oh, il neige de plus en plus. Voici Julie, la pédrie. Qu'a-t-elle dans le bec? Julie transporte deux grandes brindilles et qui arrive en bondissant. Boing, boing, boing. Est-ce que c'est un lapin? Oh, il neige fort! Voici Lucien, le lapin. Que tient-il entre les pattes? Une grande carotte! Mais... que font-ils tous? Oh, il neige vraiment beaucoup. Aldo et Lucien font une grosse boule avec la neige. Alia et Julie en roulant une plus petite. Oh! Un bonhomme de neige! Lucien a fait un nez avec la carotte. Aldo, des yeux avec les baies. Aline, une bouche avec la pomme de pin. Et Julie, des bras avec les brindilles. Oh, il neige! Et ça, c'est la fin de l'histoire. Merci pour lire avec nous.
Merci. Au revoir.